City!
I mean, you know, Aidan, I get choked up every time when I see you perform. I know how much you want it. You are absolutely unbelievable.
Thank you, Heidi.
Unbelievable.
Mel B.
I'm speechless. Honestly.
It's never happened.
Can I just say something?
Yeah.
I think this performance was in a league of its own. Genuinely. I mean, to do that, you know, without any stops, I mean, it was dangerous, it was brilliant, and it was you just your imagination. And you.
Oh, come on!
Aidan Bryant from Heidi's dream team to her dream team. Aidan, how does this make you feel, man?
I've never gotten a golden buzzer before, so this was my night. I'm so blessed.
Mel B, what do you want to say to your new team, Mel?
I mean...
And your ex-friend.
I mean, I was literally speechless. And I think I still am. My golden buzzer says it all. You're just incredible.
Thank you, thank you.
You really are.
Heidi, how do you feel right now losing Aidan?
She's thrilled.
Obviously, I would love for you to still be on my team, but you're in the finale, and that's most important.
Yes, thank you so much for your mentoring. Thank you.
All right, make some noise one more time for Aidan Bryant.
But that was so...
Deci așa ceva numai la România au talent, îți dai seama, nu?
Ești de bun la cap. Cum se face așa, mă?
Anja, era un... Mount Everest ain't got shell on me. Mount Everest ain't got shell on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
Just for the fun of it. Tell so much money, I don't know what to do with it.
astronaut, I'd be floating in midair, and a broken heart would just belong to someone else down there. I would be the center of my lonely universe, but I'm only human, and I'm crashing down to earth. If I was an astronaut, I'd have a bird's eye view. I'd circle around the world and keep on coming back to you. In my floating castle, I'd rub shoulders with the stars, but I'm only human and I'm drifting in the dark.
Beautifully choreographed, all of that felt so authentic and real and gorgeous. I loved every second of it.
Simon.
That actually was almost perfection, wasn't it?
Yes. It was.
You're so good at what you do. I thought the music was stunning, by the way. This is exciting when you see a moment like this. I love these auditions.
Alicia.
You two together are simply stunning. And I loved when you were floating round, it's like some god in in heaven. It was beautiful, well done, loved it.
Yeah, it really is. A performance of the highest quality at every level, and you managed to portray a story in an incredibly difficult and demanding way. I was completely transfixed, and your act is stunning. Simon?
Oh, obviously, yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
It is a yes from me. How do we rewrite?
Thank you.
deeper blue.
Effortless.
I could not foresee this thing happening to you. If I look hard enough into the sad
good.
Ma'am, how?
Ah! Yeah!
Wow.
All right, ladies.
I mean, we don't even need
need to say anything. We just saw how amazing Sofie is. I mean, bam!
Thank you.
Can I say something?
Please.
And I mean this. Listen, this is competitive, and I don't like to give my fellow mentors credit.
But keep it coming. Go on.
But if tonight was my golden buzzer, I would use it on you. I definitely
would. Thank you.
I think I'm going to have to agree with Howie, because that looked very well rehearsed and slick.
Well done. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, so I felt actually quite emotional, Sofie, because I'm seeing you grow as an artist and have the guts to come back and compete again against some of the best acts in the world and actually get better.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
I have a feeling this might be your year.
Thank you so much.
Everything, and I don't want anyone to kerfuffle this, as Mel would say. I will give you this golden buzzer.
No way!
Right now.
My dreams come alive.
Only five spots left.
Sofie Dossi, you are going straight to the AGT Fantasy League Finals!
This is so insane. I mean, I'm like speechless right now. I don't know what to say.
I want to say that you did not really actually need my golden buzzer, but you know, I push it for you because I love you and I believe in you and I think you're amazing.
That was great.
One more time for Sofie Dossi!
This girl's great.
I wanted her on my team. I did.
I know.
Hello, hello! What are your names?
I am Fenton, and this is Woody, and we are a aerial acrobatic duo.
Ooh, okay. And where do you usually perform?
Our act has mainly kind of been performed for more queer spaces, so okay. This is the first time that we've been performing it for a mainstream live audience.
Ah, I love that. Also, my name is Lily Singh, and this is a queer space. So what does this piece mean to you? What's a story you want to tell?
So when I started circus, I had a lover called Dan, and this piece is, it's called Goodbye Daniel. I had to leave him to start my dream, and sadly I didn't know that he was feeling a lot of horrible things, and he ended up taking his own life, and I never got to say goodbye. So for me, this is my goodbye letter to him.
Well, what an honor for us to be able to see it then. Good luck, the stage is yours.
Thank you.
I fell by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner lie, here were the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So I could have said to make it all stop hurting. It kills me how your mind can make you feel so ugly. So before you go, so before you go, we'll be better off by now. If I let my walls come down, maybe I guess we'll never know. You know, you know. Before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So said to make it all stop hurting. It kills me how your mind can make you feel so ugly. So before you go. The second someone mentioned you are all alone, I could feel the trouble passing through your veins. Now I know it's got a hold. A phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go. Keep a hope. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon that hill, guiding like a lighthouse to a place where you'll
amazing. Can I just say something? You know, I've seen a lot of aerialists throughout my career, but this is probably one of the most emotionally clear, beautiful, elegant stories that I have ever seen. I know what Daniel meant to you and what this moment meant to you. That was impeccably perfect.
Thank you so much. That means so much.
I honestly don't even know what to say because my heart is literally beating through my chest right now. That was so beautiful. It really was so beautiful. Oh, sorry. I'm so in my feels right now. You know, you came out here and you said, we usually perform in queer spaces, and that got me thinking, like, so many people out there are in spaces where they don't feel welcome. And I know that feeling as well. And I think one of the driving forces for my career has to try to make it so more spaces feel comfortable for people. And so this is because you are talented. This is for you. This is for everyone at home. And this is for Dan as well. I will leave the light.
I can't thank you enough. This means so much to us, but so much to so many people. It's...
I said it before, but I'm gonna say it again. This is a queer space.
Wow. It's beautiful. thank you very much. You're through to the next round. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Who are you?
My name is Julia.
My name is Alex.
Together we are Duo A and J.
Duo A and J. Where are you from?
I'm from Coventry.
I'm from Ukraine.
Okay.
Can I ask a question?
Yes, Simon.
How did you come up with the name?
Alex, Julia, A, J.
Great, great question, Simon. Thank goodness you're here.
And how long have you been dancing together?
We've been performing together for a year, and we've been together for over a year and a half.
Oh, so you're in love?
Yes.
Who made the first move, and how did you make that move?
Let's just get on with the act, yeah? Let's get on with it.
Just ignore him.
And do you think whatever you're going to do could win Britain's Got Talent?
We think we can, yes.
Brilliant. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Quite dangerous system.
No. Yeah.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to.
Absolutely beautiful. I love that it was really romantic and so pretty, but also there was an element of danger there as well. It was a really, really beautiful act, so well done.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I mean, I was really impressed. The fact that you were supporting her body weight with your mouth, I almost didn't believe that that was real. That was so impressive. Well done.
I love being surprised. That I haven't seen before. Amazing.
A and J. I'm just going to kick this off with a big fat twirly yes.
It's a yes from me.
Oh, it's a yes from me.
Simon.
Four yeses.
Four yeses. Well done.
And look, I've got to be honest with you, though. I think it needs danger, like crocodiles or snakes or scorpions. Something that if
I mean,
it goes.
The guy could lose his teeth. Don't you think that's dangerous enough?
I think there needs to be another part of this.
Do you think you could take my weight?
Yes.
I don't think now, but...
No way!
At a later date.
No way.
lift him.
Time.
sacrifice.
În vara anului trecut, Evgenia și soțul ei pregăteau acest moment fenomen pentru România au talent. Însă...